in Dallas, and that guy may be Jason Garrett, but of course, Mike Francesa already knew that.